Hello.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna vlog today because I got a new phone finally, and I just think it would be fun. And I'm hanging out with friends today, so that'll be good content. So I woke up and I just finished my California permit thing because, I'm 16 without a permit. So I just finished the test and I got an 85%, which is all right, I guess, but. Now I'm gonna make breakfast. Oh yeah, also we're going to the mall today and I'm excited because I need a new charger. Look at this. It barely even works. Plus Apple's making us get a new block for some dumb reason. So this is how I've been charging my phone. I mean, whatever. But I also have a Bath & Body Works coupon, which is so exciting to get in the mail. I get a free full-size item. I can't wait. I can't wait. Let's go make breakfast.
I don't have a case yet, which is really scary, but here's the comfy fit and the dirty mirror. Yup, I love this hoodie so much. Okay.
Christmas mug. Okay, here's breakfast. It's a bagel with cream cheese, tomato, avocado, and Valentina hot sauce. And here's my coffee, but I'm gonna show you. Hold up. Hey. Okay. I don't have any creamer, so we're just using this at Valentino. Yum. Okay. Gonna eat now. Bye. I'll dance, dance, dance up with my hands, hands, hands above my head, head, head. Look how cute this is. It's new Christmas decor. Because I decorated yesterday. There's the tree. Okay, we're gonna make cookies now. This is Milo. This is my dog. I don't even know who I'm talking to. It's just for me. Or maybe I will post it. Who freaking knows? Say hi. Okay, the past 3 hours, oh my gosh, I was gonna do my nails, but then they turned out really bad, so I undid them, and now they're just even grosser. I'm going to my friend's house now. I hate my fit. It's so basic. Ew. It's okay. We're gonna have fun. And I'm whispering because my parents are here. Okay, see you.
Oh, baby. And I've been thinking about.
Step on out, strut. Promiscuous girl, wherever you are. Oh, okay. Guys, I'm vlogging today.
Hey guys.
Okay, I already vlogged this morning, so I have to vlog now.
You're gonna
miss our story. No, I'm
not. Okay, wait, where's the elevator?
Sam, what are you looking for today?
A cute shirt or a cute pants.
Not a candle?
And a candle, maybe, if I could afford it.
You can afford it.
Guys, the lines are so long. We're in the line for Bath & Body Works. How are you feeling, Brian?
I'm feeling pretty good.
Ready for
How about
day?
You?
I'm feeling really tired. I think I'm gonna pass out.
I shouldn't have asked her.
You literally slept when I texted you. You could not pass out.
What time did you go to bed last night?
I went to bed at 4:30 a.m. and then I woke up at 9 because I had to get my carpets clean.
I couldn't get my room, right? And then I woke up today, I couldn't fall asleep because I had this really bad headache. And so I drank a lot of coffee to stay awake, right? And then I just watched movies the whole time. I mean, I watched, I watched The Crown, season 4, and I finished Coven, where I'm almost on Coven, right? And then I started watching Coven, I was like, no, I forgot what it was called because it was really bad. Anyway, and then so,
That's cool.
Should we go find that way? Don't look at me, I'm literally so ashamed.
Ew, you
pushed me.
Why'd you touch the floor? It's disgusting.
Does anybody have guessing presents?
So we waited 50 minutes at Bath & Body Works and I was pressured into buying something.
Oh my
and
god.
And I bought well, with my coupon I got some free body wash and then this scent thing, so I guess it's okay.
Yeah.
We just finished and now we're at the parking garage. Kind of splurged, kind of fun. Yep. And this is the view. I want to take pictures. Valentina's crib. We went somewhere and stargazed, so that was fun.
We ran.
Come here. That was really close. Okay, I'm home. Who wants a haul? Yeah. Let's start with Bath and Body Works, because as you guys saw, we had to wait about like 30 minutes just to get in. And I was like pressured into buying stuff. Brian literally said, if you don't buy anything. But I had a coupon, so it was all good. I bought this. It's like a infuser for a plug, which I already had. So I was like, that's cool. It's Vanilla Bean Noel. It was like $8, and then this was free. It's a shower gel for Christmas. Yep, Vanilla Bean Noel is like the best scent. Moving on. After that, we went into PacSun. Also waited in line for that, but I think it was worth it. They had a lot of sales going on. So let me just try not to get my messy room. Okay. Sorry. So first thing, these royal blue sweatpants. I love this color. I don't know. Royal blue is like, this is like my first royal blue thing in a while. So I got these sweatpants. They're $32. No Black Friday deal on those. And then the second thing is also from Brandy. She's so basic. Yeah, it's hard to resist though. It's this collar top. Oh my god, I'm literally breathing so hard. I don't know why. Okay, it's like this knit top. Got buttons, you've got a collar. I thought this was a cool basic. So, let me try that on for you guys. Okay, so there's actually a problem. Cute. But wait. Not cute. Look how short these are. Like, they go up with my ankles. Like, look how much room there is. My ankles would be freezing if I wore these to school. But that's just, I'm sad because this is such a cool color and I have to return them.